Let me, right. Hi, I'm Jack from Inclusive Tennis. We are based in Wigan and we are trying out the Slinger bag today. We're from Wigan and today we're trying out the Slinger bag. Winstanley Tennis Club on our newly surfaced courts, which are yet to be painted.
Dive and disappear without a trace. I just want to be someone.
You've got two options. The top option is without the oscillator, and the bottom option is with the oscillator. I'm going to try the Slinger bag today with the oscillator on the bottom. On the floor with the arrow pointing towards where you want the ball to go. Putting the bag on the oscillator, make sure that you put the wheels on at the back.
Jack is currently unzipping the bag. His Slinger bag. He has, from his own very little technical know-how. So when you're using the clip at the back, just hold it between your thumb and forefinger and easily clip it onto the side. On the bag itself, you've got to first add the oscillator, so you just touch on it's a magnetic contact, that's oscillator connected to the bag back. On the top of the bag, there's a place to keep your rackets. Jack is using a lovely chicken fiber.
T5. Not sure.
And on the front section of the bag is where all the balls are stored before we come back. And there is a fairly big capacity of balls which you can put in there, because that is not even a quarter way full.
When you turn it on, you can see your battery level. We've got full charge on at the moment. Make sure that you're not standing in front of the basket at any times. Then you can change the speed, which is how quickly the balls are going to come towards you, and the feed, which is how quick the balls are going to come out the machine.
We are based in Wigan.
What did I say?
We are from Wigan.
Right.